And the deadly school shooting in Texas is now prompting New Jersey's Governor Phil Murphy to direct law enforcement to increase their presence at schools throughout the state, effective immediately. The governor says there are no credible threats at this time. And as the investigation into this tragic shooting continues, you can rely on Eyewitness News for continuing coverage, both here on air and also online at CBSPhilly.com.